That looks pretty good. Okay, hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. So today we're back with episode number 4 of On The Grind. Today we're hitting arms. We're gonna get a massive pump and absolutely smash my biceps and triceps. Don't worry, this video is not gonna be all talking at the start. We're gonna get stuck into it very shortly. Just want to say a couple quick things before we go in there. One thing you need to do if you want to get a massive pump when smashing arms is you need to drink heaps of water before you go into the gym and actually start your workout. So I'm up to my second bottle of 600ml water and I'm nearly finished it. So I've had over a liter of water in, I'd say, probably the last hour. I've had over a liter of water. It's 9 o'clock, we're training pretty early this morning. I've got to film a video, a little video for a friend who goes to this gym as well. She's a PT here actually. I'm gonna finish this bottle of water. I haven't got much to go, so that'll be definitely a liter down. And then I'll smash this pre-workout as I walk in there, do a bit of a warm-up, and then start smashing biceps and then finish with triceps. Hit the like button if you've watched a couple of my videos now but not subscribed. It's highly suggest subscribing, turn on the notification bell. And yeah, the more input I get from you guys, the more comments, more likes, and the more subscribers, then it's just gonna motivate me to keep going. So yeah, let's get stuck into it. Something so hard about just getting out of the car. And I don't mean being lazy, I mean like stepping out of your car. It's so fucking hard to do. Especially when you're holding a gym bag and all sorts of things. So this place looks great when nothing's open because it's 9 o'clock in the morning and no shops are open yet, just the gym, walk straight in.
Yes.
Hey guys, so firstly start off with a little warm-up and a stretch while I drink my pre-workout. This shirt and sheet is strong as fuck, so hard to get down very quickly. I'm nearly done and then I'll keep stretching for about another 10 minutes maybe, 5-10 minutes. Make my way over to the benches, start going. Just so you know guys, 2 scoops of this pre-workout is going to give me mad tingles. I'll probably be red, I'll be tingling, I'll be fidgety soon, like after I've done a couple sets. It's a good and a bad feeling, but yeah.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts till they sat with the bars. I got 2 phones, 1 need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save.
I took too much pre-workout. What am I feeling? I feel like I'm out of breath. I feel like I can't get good breaths in. I feel like I have to do these ones. Like, my heart rate's going. I've got a mad pump. My biceps are pretty pumped, but fuck. I feel like lightheaded and out of breath. I'm just gonna try and relax a bit, wet my face, and then do some triceps and see how I feel. We're gonna do 1 more bicep exercise and then move on to triceps.
Hello motherfucker, what's my name?
What's my name?
In the rose acting bitches, how I came.
How I came.
Got a king size bed on the plane.
On the plane.
She get deep plane if she complain.
Don't complain.
Yeah, my diamond shining, we ain't pay the same.
The same.
Got a Jay-Z watch to change the game.
The game.
Yeah. Big dog status, get it appraised. Told that bitch these ain't brave, she gon' fuck for the fame. I'm the king, shook a mane, nice in the ring. I'ma bang, bang, let it bang, bust it on your face.
What's what you say, what you say?
I'm not gonna lie. Alright, so pretty much done my workout. I got the right pump. Okay. Fuck it up. Come on. Fuck me dead. Alright, so we just went and bought Mass Gainer. Spoke to Steph at the gym, shot Steph, and she said pretty much just need to get my calories up every single day to be putting on weight. Fuck. Ugh. And just went to the supplement warehouse at Marsden Park, Prime Supplements, and bought Mass Gainer. Fuck. I was tossing and turning between getting Mass Gainer or not. I've been tossing and turning for a while just to don't know if it's too late to bulk now that it's like middle of winter, it's too late to start bulking. But I just went, fuck it, I'm gonna start bulking for the next 3 months flat out, eat as much as I can, put on weight, and then when summer comes it'll pay off. I swear to God it'll pay off. I'm gonna video all of it and track the process, but yeah, thanks for watching that vlog, guys. If you did like it, make sure you hit the blue thumb, and it would be awesome if you could hit that red subscribe button down below. But until next time, peace.